Raymond bought this former home of Brian Rick's farces in 1969. A year ago, he reopened it as the theatre of war after forking out £2 million on conversion work and Second World War exhibits. But the actors' union, Equity, complained, and Westminster City Council planners slapped an enforcement notice on the place because of the unauthorised change of use. Raymond says 20 staff have been put out of a job by the latest decision. Wasn't it inevitable he'd be closed down?
I didn't have planning, that is quite true. But I honestly believe that this museum is of great education for the youth, and I thought that the Westminster Council would have said, Paul Raymond, you're doing a great job, rather than putting on your nude shows in Whitehall.
But why should the council bend the rules for you?
I didn't ask them to bend the rules. All I'm saying is, in my view, I thought we should have won the case.
Now the planners have brought the curtain down, Paul Raymond says he plans to put the theatre and its contents up for auction. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.